Today's video is a tutorial on how to use the AgeLock Galvanic Spa with the facial gels effectively. Before starting the galvanic treatment, ensure your face is clean and lightly scrubbed. For me, I will always prep my skin with the AgeLock Lumi Spa, which cleanses deeply and massages at the same time. If you do not have a Lumi Spa, do a double cleanse and a gentle scrub. Once your face is clean, you are now ready for the facial spa. Attach the face conductor to the device, twist open a clear pre-treatment vial facial gel and apply to your whole face and neck. Apply in a gentle upwards and outwards motion, avoiding the eye area. Wet your hands with either water or any PCA moisture mist and use that same hand to hold the device at the metal plate in order to get good conductivity. At the front display panel, select option number 1. This is a 2-minute treatment as shown by the number of dots. Now touch the spa to your face. You will hear 1, 2 or 3 beeps. The current level is now active, and the spa will beep every 10 seconds to indicate it is still working. Make sure your fingers are in full contact with the chrome panel and make sure the spa is in contact with your skin at all times. In program number 1, the device is negatively charged and the pre-treatment gel also has a negative charge. Since like charges repel each other, the pre-treat gel will be pushed into the epidermis, which binds to impurities, soots and conditions the skin. I will move the device in an upwards and outwards motion and a zigzag movement on the forehead while holding it in place for a few seconds longer at concerned areas. For most, it's the corner of the eyes and the nasolabial fold. Once you have 30 seconds remaining, the device will beep every 5 seconds until your first session is over. Rinse your face and wipe off any remaining pre-treatment gels from your face and conductor head. Next, twist open a blue treatment vial facial gel. Again, spread onto your whole face and neck, avoiding the eyes area. Wet your hands again with water or any PCA moisture mist to get good conductivity. At the front display panel, select option number 2 for a 3-minute treatment. Begin your treatment with an upwards and outwards movement and zigzag motion on your forehead, pausing a few seconds longer on concerned areas. In program number 2, the device and the blue gel are now positively charged. With the negative pre-treatment gel still inside the pores, the positive electrode and gels will pull out all the negative encapsulated gunks from our pores and at the same time delivers anti-aging ingredients deep into our skin, making us achieve a more youthful looking skin. When 3 minutes is over, your galvanic facial spa is done. Rinse off gel from your face and wipe off any excess with a towel. Now is also a good time to detach the conductor, sanitize and dry thoroughly. Follow up with your skincare routine, toner, serum and moisturizer. You now have a more hydrated, firmer and radiant looking skin. Hope this short tutorial is helpful. If you would like to purchase this, I have provided affiliate links below and product information page for your convenience. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask me either by email or slide me a DM through Instagram. Till then, bye!